2 pounds 50 each, and guaranteed to win 3 prizes. And the passport is where he's supposed to be. And then what's another one? There's a part of the Sarah Ludwig,
right?
Hello there, hi. Hello.
Which one are you going to have then?
Thank you.
They shall not grow old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them. Thank you, everyone. Well, that was First World War, Second World War, of course. We have with us here beside me Mr. Winston Churchill. And Mr. Winston would like to just address you folks. So, Mr. Winston Churchill, thank you.
The gratitude of every home in our island, and in our empire, and indeed throughout the world, except in the abodes of the guilty, goes out to our British airmen, who undaunted by odds, who unwearied by their challenge of constant danger, are turning the world war by its prowess and devotion. Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many to so few.
Thank you, Mr. Churchill. Well done, yes. One thing that we haven't forgotten, of course, today, the 11th of September, 9/11, for those of you that can remember watching those horrible pictures on the television as the aircraft flew in to the Twin Towers, we respect them today, and we will drop the flag to half mast, folks. So remember that. Lots of things to remember, but that was one of those sort of scenes that those that saw it on the television will never forget. Absolutely horrible. Right, now we have a young lady to sing for us this afternoon. Her name is Miss Luna Nightingale, and I'm going to hand her the microphone. This is a special one, is it? Oh yeah, so it is. Sorry, Luna. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, she's come a long way to sing for us this afternoon. She's going to do two sessions for us this afternoon. Would you please give a very warm welcome to Miss Luna Nightingale.
Hello all. Are you sure this is the special mic? Okay. This means I won't sound as awful as I normally do. If Maestro could strike up the band, it would be most appreciated.
Oh, but over,
Thank you, Luna. That was absolutely superb. Thank you very, very much indeed. That was lovely. And you've got two more times to listen to Luna this afternoon, folks. But now we're going to let loose the doves of peace. And thanks to James Mullen, he's brought his doves here once again.
All right then.
We always have a little bit of a problem letting these doves go. Some of them don't really want to go. But we have two baskets here with perfectly white doves of peace, which is quite apt as this is 9/11. So we're just getting them ready now.
Well, I could understand it.
If you wish to have the wishing well doves at your wedding, then James Mullen is the man to see. A very popular thing for weddings, folks. Okay, there they go. Well done. Off you go. Yeah, lovely. Yeah, give them a round of applause. Lovely. Thank you very much indeed. Thanks, James.
In shorts for a fiver. That's what he's doing it for, charity.
The Spitfire. I thought that was a 19, but
14. Yeah.
It's got a Packard engine.
Got what?
Packard.
What is it? Mm. Why is that then?
No.
If the RAF band to appear on the Sunday. They've given me notification, but they cannot, as the RAF work in serious ways. They won't tell me until January next year, so, but we are keeping our fingers crossed. We will have a stage on the main green. It's probably going to be 10 times the size of the event that we've got here today. We've got a lot of other things involved. We're trying to revolve it around a local community field, to have a village fete, as well as the military side, obviously.
So this is something size-wise that Martlesham probably has never seen, something this big.
Martlesham has never seen anything that will be this big, no.
That's excellent. Pete? I wish you all the best, mate, to organise all this.
I'm having a few sleepless nights, but I'm sure if you have weather like this, it'll be a fantastic success.
Yeah, if anybody wants to help at the MH100 event next year, how should they, or who should they get in contact?
You can go on our website, which is www.mh100.org.uk. There's a link in there to our emails. Our emails look at twice a day. We would welcome community participation. We want people to come and be involved. So please get in touch, and I'm sure you'll be able to help us.
Hey, thanks very much for your time. I wish you every success.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining with us, and a nightingale sang in Barclay Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, the nightingale sang in Barclay Square. Such a romantic affair, and then we kissed and said goodnight. A nightingale sang in just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair, and like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Barclay Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Barclay Square.
Amazing. Yeah, amazing. and just do it. So, but yeah.
Your face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not his face, but such a charming face. But it's alright with me. It's the wrong song, in the wrong style. Though your smile is lovely, it's the wrong smile. It's not his smile, but such a lovely smile. You can't know how happy I am that we met. I'm strangely attracted to you. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you want to forget someone too? It's the wrong game. The wrong chips, your lips are tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not his lips, but they're such tempting lips. But if some night you are free, it's alright, it's alright with me. You can't I'm strangely attracted to you. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you want to forget someone too? It's the wrong game and the wrong chips. Your lips are tempting, they're the wrong lips. Tonight you are free. It's alright. It's alright. Baby, don't you know it's alright with me? It's alright with me, I can see it. It's alright with you.
Buying one of these tickets is the first time that we've had a complete sellout. So thank you very much indeed for that. We've got some brilliant prizes here. You all know that the first prize, the first person to win has the choice of the flight in the Tiger Moth. That's out of Cambridge Airport. All the info is on the voucher that you will get. But I'd like to ask Luna if she would take out the first ticket before she departs. Luna, can you reach that?
Bob.
Yeah, good girl. I did see as you were leaving that you gave Martin a kiss.
I did.
Bye-bye, Luna.
Oh, so as not to be left out.
Thank you. Good girl. Thanks very much indeed. Okay, it's Viv Marshall, the Burma Mule. Wow.
Ooh.
Viv, would you like to come over and take first choice of the raffle? In the meantime, Luna, can you take another ticket out? Because with all the prizes we've got, it takes ages to get through this. We're in fact in
I've got to ask Viv. Hello, Viv.
Hiya.
Now, I've got to ask you, are you going in the Tiger Moth?
I think you'll find my youngest son will be.
Oh, is he here?
He is.
Where is he? Youngest son, Viv, youngest son, come over here. On the double. Come on, chop, chop.
Left, right. You are a little man.
Get a haircut.
Come on, young man.
Come on, younger son.
Quick.
Steve.
What's your name?
Thomas.
Thomas, do you like flying?
Yeah.
Good, because you're doing up the toy moth according to your mum. Come and get the...
Viv, would you like to come over here?
Luna.
Luna's going to present her with a voucher. If you slide the voucher outside, please, and you can then show Viv and younger son what they have.
That's
the aircraft. And he's an excellent pilot. He's an excellent pilot. He gave us a talk recently and donated this prize to us. And brilliant. And I hope you enjoy it very much. And thanks, Luna, for taking that to Curtin on your behalf. Thank you, Luna.
Now, the only thing, are you any good with a parachute?
Martin, have you got the sellotape there, please?
Okay. Big round of applause, young lads, got up the tiger moth.
Right. One more ticket before you go.
You'll get away soon, Lou, don't worry. Where are you going?
I'm booked at 10 because I've got a sort of type of head. But if you can put Thomas's name in, Thomas Marshall.
Anyway, bye, Luna. We love listening to you.
Bye, Luna.
Thanks so much.
See you again.